It's been several weeks now since the people we loved were gone for good. People fell to their knees in pain. People screamed in fear. And before we knew it, everyone was gone. Except us. My sister and I were the only ones who weren't affected by it. Or at least, we thought.
I'm Jim. I run this.
Run what?
Take him away.
Ah, no!
Sam?
How do you know my name?
Your sister told me.
Where's my sister? Who are you? What do you want with us?
Whoa. Slow down. There's only so much room for so many questions.
I want to see my sister.
You will. But first, you need to cooperate.
Cooperate with what?
It's come to my attention that you and your sister, and myself included, have survived whatever this is.
I noticed, but what do you want?
My father was a lab research assistant. He taught me a few things before he passed.
And?
And I want to test you.
Test me?
Yes. I believe if we can find out whatever this virus is, then we can stop it and potentially save others.
So you believe there are others?
Well, there has to be. We couldn't have been the only ones to survive this thing.
I suppose not.
So do I have your okay?
If it means you'll let me and my sister go.
Certainly. Do we have a deal?
Yes.
Good.
I'll leave you to it, Ben.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine, Sam. Are you?
Yeah, I guess.
What do they want?
This gym guy wants to test us, I guess.
What?
Apparently his dad was like a lab assistant or something.
And what about the other two? They seem our age.
I don't know. I've only really talked to the one.
Clark?
How did you know that?
He came in and talked to me.
About what?
He just said that they aren't bad people and they don't want to hurt us.
They can't hurt us, Maddie. They're 16-year-old boys.
So, are we going to let them?
Sorry?
Test us.
I believe all they need is a sample of our blood, and then we're out of here. What?
Where else are we gonna go, Sam?
Well,
nothing! We were sleeping on the cold, hard ground, and now, here we at least have some place to sleep, and from what I saw, food. So, I ask again. Where else are we going to go? I say we stay here. At least if we do, we have some rest, food, some company. What's the harm?
Okay.
When all this started, Jim just wanted to keep people safe. So he started this place. He calls it Everton.
But how did people know to come here?
They mostly just showed up, most of them in shock. But Jim just let anyone in and, well, most of them got sick and we couldn't afford to let all of them in.
That's really generous of him, but how did he know people had the disease?
Jim did the research and found the signs of it, but when they showed up, it's just kind of, they found things to do, stuff from their past. Jim, he collected doorknobs for a living. He still does, in fact. It keeps his mind off things, I guess.
Well, that's quite odd.
Who's that?
That's his daughter. Get this, she was training for the Olympics.
So?
Of 2094.
Determined.
And Anna Marie, that's her name, right?
Yep, that's his other daughter. She is adventurous. She likes to go out with the others to get food, but Jim hardly lets her, it being dangerous and all.
Man, interesting family.
Are they testing all these people?
Most of them have been tested, but Jim is stumped because they all got sick, and everyone who was helping out got sick too. And now it's just us.
If they wanted to help, why did we get taken so forcefully?
I don't know, honestly. I just know that he's determined to find the cure.
I don't trust these people.
Sam!
What? I'm speaking the truth. They don't seem right.
We'll warm up to him, but he doesn't get out much. He's mostly in his hut.
I'm not easy to crack.
Well, let's show you to your rooms and we can get those samples.
Dad, they seem like nice girls.
Knock it off. Crystal, go get my knife.
Dad!
Quiet, Anna Marie.
Dad, what are you going to do?
Once we get a sample, we're gonna kill them.
Maddie! Maddie, get up!
Sam, what? What is it?
We have to get out of here now.
What? Why?
I knew it. We can't trust these people. We have to get out of here.
Slow down. What happened?
They're going to kill us, Maddie. Get up now!
Are you ladies all right?
Yes, we're fine.
I heard you yelling.
Sam has something she wants to tell you.
Tell him. We can trust him.
Tell me what?
Okay, look. I heard Jim and his kids talking about killing us. All of us.
No way, you must have misunderstood.
I heard him loud and clear.
Are you sure, Sam?
Positive.
This is dumb. I mean, their entire economy is based on weapons manufacturing and trying to find a cure. Why would they want to kill the one thing that would help them find it? I don't believe it.
Believe it, kid. They want this war.
Come on, let's go.
What? Now, wait just a minute.
I'm not wasting any more time in this lie. We have given them everything they've asked for, but still, something doesn't seem right about it.
You can't just up and leave.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
Watch me.
You...
Look! You can stay if you want, but I trust my sister. If she says they're bad people, then I believe her.
Come on! They'll see that you're gone. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna get in trouble.
Then come with us.
What?
What?
Come with us if you don't want to get in trouble.
Okay, now wait a minute.
Okay.
Maddie!
He's helping us, Sam!
So you just up and ask him without talking to me first?
What's going on here?
We were just talking.
You're not supposed to bug the townspeople, Clark.
Oh, he's no bother. Me and my sister were just asking him a question.
Was it answered? Then let's go, Clark. Clark.
I'm sorry, Jace.
Nice hit.
Thanks.
Guys.
Quick, let's get out of here.
Guinea pigs.
You don't have to. I don't need you anymore.
Why don't you just let us go?
I can't have you guys running around the city. I have plans, and I don't need you guys ruining them. Grab them.
Show me why.